Hello everyone, my name is Harikrushna Kotidia, alumni of Swaminarayan Gurukul, Hyderabad 2003-11. And this is one of the toughest tasks that I am going to accomplish now, which is the learnings which I have gained and that I am going to use for my lifetime is to be summed up into 2 minutes in form of a testimonial from Gurukul. And the first and key learning which I had from Gurukul is, number one, I have learned to do the tough things in life. You might ask, what are the tough things in life? Then I would say, you know, it is easy to go to a job every day, but it is tough to go to a temple every day. It is easy to sit in front of a TV and watch it for hours, but it is tough in today's world to spend time with your grandparents and parents, even to sit with them for about 10 minutes. It is easier to go through the reports of your business, of your job, of your studies, but it is tough to even read a scripture for 10 minutes. And that's why I call it that I have learned to do the tough things in life, which is adding more value to what I am today. And the second most important part is, Dale Carnegie, one of the greatest author of all time, has mentioned in one of his books that 85% of a person's success is based on the people skill which he has. Okay. And only 15% of the success is based on the intellectual, academic skills which you have. So Gurukul has the right balance between the people skill and the academic skill which a student needs. Then you might ask, what are the people skill? Then I would say, I have learned how to be compassionate, how to be humble to others, how to be empathetic to others. And again, the most important one, how to be down to earth when you earn billions and millions of money, and even when you get stronger and more power. So whatever I am today, whoever I am today, I am very thankful to Bhagwan Swaminarayan, saints in Gurukul, and the devotees who have supported and added these values in me. Jai Swaminarayan from Dallas, USA.